So let's say for the sake of argument, that all of the water levels around the world rise by, let's say, 5 feet over the next 100 years, say 10 feet by the next 100 years, and puts all the lowlying areas on the coast underwater, right? Which, let's say all of that happens. You think that people aren't going to just sell their homes and move?
Just one small problem. Sell their houses to who, Mr. House? Fucking Aquaman.